out to Helena Capital. It was Pink Night. Fans were able to donate money to breast cancer and given a chance to throw paper airplanes at the target for prizes. On to the highlights. Emily Kidder for three. Splash. It's good. But Flathead's Taylor Henley on the outside. She's going to drive, hesitate, and then get up. Gets the hoop and the harm. She would not make that extra point, but trying to keep Flathead in it. Then Kidder dishes to Sydney Sheridan in the corner. Three, good. Capital rolls in this one, 56 to 30.